Pocoyo and Nina's Terror Show. Look, here come our friends. Hello, everyone. Where are you going? Oh, I see. You have tickets to Pocoyo and Nina's Halloween Theater. How exciting! Wonderful. Everything's ready to raise the curtain for the big show. Pocoyo, Nina, the audience has arrived. Are you ready? Great. Then let the show begin. That didn't seem to scare them very much. Wow, I'm afraid we have a very tough audience today.
Plan B?
Ah, Pocoyo and Nina have prepared a much more terrifying alternative plan. Nina says that now the true spectacle of horror and fear begins.
Pocoyo!
Thank you. Pocoyo, that's incredible. This is really scary. But who's moving those skeletons?
Nina!
But Nina, are you the one who's controlling those puppets?
Pocoyo!
Pocoyo? But if it's not Pocoyo, and it's not Nina either, then, who's playing spooky? Theater group Los Hermanos Chihuahua. Theater, birthday parties, baptisms, and burials. And that's their business card. So this dance show is part of your artistic repertoire. It looks like it's time to leave. The show must go on. But far, far away from here. This adventure has been frightfully terrific. Bye-bye. See you soon.
A Halloween special with Pocoyo and friends.
Look, it's Pato and Pocoyo. Hello. What are you doing here?
Trick-or-treat.
Oh, I see. You're going trick-or-treating, and you're going into that eerie house to get some candy.
Quack, 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 quack.
Trick or treat.
Pato, Pocoyo is right. If you want candy, you have to be brave. That's it. Very brave, Pato.
Wow, that's very, homey. So now what shall we do?
Trick or treat!
Okay, let's go in and get some candy. Pato's right, I think. Maybe we should go back where we came from and, Are you saying that we're scared? Well done, Pato. Very daring. Now, get one of those candies and let's get out of here. That's creepy. Maybe we'd better take a look around. Come on, Pato, go upstairs. Pato also thinks it's better to take a look upstairs. What's that? Oh, wow. It's a crow. Oh, this is so spooky.
Baby bird.
Oh, so it was baby bird. You see, Pato, there's nothing to be afraid of. Looks like Pato wants to go on his own. Come on, Pato, don't get angry. It's Halloween. It's normal to get a couple of frights, especially in such a creepy house as this. What's up, Pato? Oh, it's a lift. And there's someone inside. Oh, it's Ellie, Nina, Lula, and Roberto. Oh, Pato. Pato, wait, where are you going? Pato, let me explain. Oh no, it's a ghost. Pato, calm down. I'm sure there must be an explanation for all this. Yes. Take a bath and relax. That's it. A hot tub will help.
Hmm.
It was you! Pato, wait! Oh no, not the ghost again! It's Sleepy Bird!
Sleepy Bird!
You see, Pato, it can all be easily explained. It was all our friends dressed up. Pato? Pato! Behind you! It's... It's real ghosts. And they look quite friendly.
There is a house at the end of a dark street. It's a little strange and as quiet as a mouse. But it's not scary. Everybody knows it. The fantastic little haunted house. Haunted house.
Haunted house.
Haunted house.
Haunted house.
Where all the ghosties are all very friendly. Come to the little haunted house.
Haunted house. House.
Where all of the monsters joke and love and have some fun. Skeletons dance until they're done.
Great! This has been a frightfully fun experience. Bye-bye. See you soon.
The Goblin Mask. It's the night of Halloween, and everything is quiet. Oh, what's that? Oh, no. It's a monster. Ah, what a relief. Hi, Pocoyo.
Hi.
You're all dressed up for Halloween.
Yeah.
A vampire. Oh, it's you, Pato. A mummy. Oh, hi, Ellie. Ah, oh, my. It's a goblin. Oh, it's Nina. I knew it was you all along. I can see that your trick-or-treating was a success. That's a lot of Halloween candy.
It's good.
Oh, you like the pink ones best.
Uh-huh.
Oh, my. What do you mean it wasn't you? Was it the goblin? That wasn't very nice, Nina. What? The mask did it? What is going on with Nina? Where has she got to?
There!
Poor Lula. I know Halloween's a spooky time, but that wasn't nice at all.
Yeah. No, not nice. Nina, not nice.
Nina, that wasn't nice. You really scared Lula there. Oh, no. Where is she now?
Did you eat all the candy? I think the goblin looks sorry. Maybe she'll apologize and... Where did she go? Oh dear, these are more Halloween scares than we wanted.
Stop now.
I agree. This has gone too far. Ah, that's better. Hello, Nina. What is going on? Now that's really strange. I don't think it's Nina doing it anymore. Oh, Pocoyo, we've got to help Nina. But how?
Ta-da.
A pepper shaker? Now's not the time for cooking, Pocoyo.
Look!
Oh, I see. Good idea, Pocoyo. It worked! Hooray! Welcome back, Nina. Uh-oh, the mask. It seems to like Nina's rosy cheeks. You have to come up with another plan.
Uh-huh. Ta-da.
We've got another lovely face for you. What a clever trick, Pocoyo! And goodbye! Yay! Hooray for friends! And hooray for saving friends from weird enchanted goblin mask things! Ah! And hooray for making new friends. Happy Halloween.
Hello, Pocoyo.
I'm not Pocoyo. Super Inventor Pocoyo.
Oh, I see. You're a super inventor. Super Inventor Pocoyo!
Yay, 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 yay!
And would you show us any of your inventions?
Ta-da!
Wow! That's such a great gadget! What's it for? Oh, I see. It's broken.
Wait!
Oh! There you have another new device. What's this one for?
Not finished!
Pogoyo, I wonder if you might have any other inventions? Maybe one that is finished or works? Oh, okay, that way. Wow! That's amazing! A super invention! Whoa! It's a teletransporting machine! And would you give us a demonstration? Great! Pato, Pocoyo has built a machine and we'd love to try it. We were wondering whether you'd, if you'd like to help us. I see. This is another one of your gadgets. Incredible! It's a mind-reading machine. Reading Pato's mind, we'll find out if he wants to take part in this experiment.
Pato says yes!
I'm afraid we've run out of volunteers. Well done, Ellie! We've got our volunteer back!
Yay!
That's weird. He should have arrived by now. Oh no! The machine has a virus and Pato is stuck inside. We've got to help him get out. Caterpillar, we need to bail Pato out. As soon as Pocoyo signals us, we need to push this button and bring our friends back. Well done. We just need to find Pato now. But this world is huge. We're never going to find him. Oh, there he is. And the virus is after him. Run, Pato, run! Virus! It's fallen apart! Oh no! It's getting put back together! What do you mean, Pocoyo? Oh, it's time to signal Caterpillar. All right, I'll take care of it. Caterpillar, do you remember what Pocoyo explained before? Good. Now you need to push the button. No, focus, Caterpillar. This is really important. You must press the button. No, Caterpillar, not that button. You must trigger the red switch, the one marked with the arrow. No, Caterpillar, you need to focus. Come on, Caterpillar, the big button, the red one. That's right, Caterpillar, the red button. No, Caterpillar, you need to press the button. No? But Caterpillar, we need to bring our friends back. Phew! Just in time. This has been really exciting. Oh, the virus, it's still there. Well done! That's much better! Great! Now let's keep enjoying new adventures!
Tonight! There's a full moon.
And the monsters start to wake up.
And these monsters love to dance.
You're invited to their party.
Oh, just for that, don't be afraid to party.
Cause if you don't dance,
you'll have something.
Halloween Disco, Halloween Disco. Don't be a ghost, let's see you shake the bones. Disco, Halloween Disco. Let's go keep moving out to these funky
toes. Tonight, the bats will come out of their cave.
And they want you all to listen.
They will shout out,
"Trick or treat!"
So that they can get some sweets.
Oh, just for that, don't be afraid to party. Cause if you don't dance,
you'll have something.
Halloween Disco, Halloween Disco. Don't be a ghost, let's see you shake the bones. Disco, Halloween Disco. Let's funky groove out to these funky toes.
Halloween Disco.
Vampires, mummies, zombies, and skeletons. On the dance floor, dancing faster. Tonight we may all die.
Halloween Disco, Halloween Disco.
Halloween. But, Angry Alien, what are you saying? You've conquered Pocoyo's world? When?
Ah!
That's right, Pocoyo. Angry Alien has chosen a great day to visit. He's going to love his first Halloween. Angry Alien. Angry Alien. There you are. I thought there was something wrong. And look, you're playing hide and seek. Wow, you drew them perfectly. They're going to love it. Guys, everyone, come see what he has drawn. This alien really likes to play. He's gone to hide again. Angry Alien! He really loves hide and seek. Aha! I found you! You're leaving already? But you still haven't conquered Pocoyo's world. Not even a little bit. Open the hatch.
Hello.
Angry Alien, calm down and listen. They're your friends, Ellie, Pato, and Pocoyo.
It's me, Pocoyo.
That's
what I was trying to tell you. It's Halloween. Everyone is dressed up. Perfect. Now you're ready to go trick-or-treating. But before that, shall we show him what a great costume he's wearing? Hooray for scary costumes! Happy Halloween! Goodbye, see you next time!
She's a zombie coming for tea. That white finger, who can it be? Skeleton finger, dancing with me!
See, it's Halloween. What fantastic costumes you all have. You're quite a frightening bunch. Hello, Ellie.
Ellie the witch is preparing a spooktacular brew of spider legs, lizard tails, broccoli.
Oh, no? Ah, it's just pumpkin soup. Mmm, delicious.
No.
Pato, I think you've forgotten Caterpillar. More? Everyone, a monster! The monster is gone. Where did it go? Pato's telling the truth. I saw it too.
It was big and scary.
Don't you believe us?
Trick or treat.
Oh dear, they don't believe us.
Well, the moment has finally arrived. Trick or treat! Look, Fred! A witch! How scary! Oh, not for you, I see. Fred, look! Another monster! And this one is terrifying with its... Wow, you certainly don't scare easily, Fred. Watch out, Fred! A vampire! Oh, no! It's the horrific vampire Pato! Oh, listen, everyone. We saw the monster again. You're not going to believe it. It's... No. Listen. You've got to hear this. Oh, no. They've gone again. Pato, let me explain. I know who the monster is. No, Pato, wait. I can explain everything. The monster is... Pato, wait! I know what's happening! What I'm trying to say is that Caterpillar is... No, not that, Pato! Pato! What I'm trying to say is that the monster is Caterpillar! Yes, I saw her transform. Yes, Pato, Caterpillar! Go on then, Caterpillar, show Pato how you do it. You see? Caterpillar is the monster. You all have got to believe us. The monster is Caterpillar. Caterpillar, you know what to do. You see, for some strange reason, Caterpillar transforms into a monster after she eats pumpkin soup. Caterpillar, I think the problem is that pumpkin doesn't sit well with you.
No more.
Oh, poor Caterpillar. She loved that pumpkin soup. Look! Ellie is right. She can try tomato soup. Nothing! Terrific! From now on, only tomato soup for Caterpillar. Hooray for friends and hooray for Halloween! Goodbye, see you soon!
The Reflection. Look, it's Pocoyo. He's preparing for Halloween.
Hi! No!
I wonder what Pocoyo is going to dress up as.
Wizard!
Wonderful! How about practicing your trick-or-treating? You should be very scary.
Speckles!
Terrific! Now go out to scare everyone and get lots of sweets. But what's happening? It's... It's Pocoyo's reflection. Pocoyo, watch out! Behind you, quick! It disappeared. There it is again. It's flying above you. Up, Pocoyo, up!
Gotcha!
Oh, your hat. He's on your hat.
No.
You have to believe me, Pocoyo. It's there. Please open your eyes.
No.
Oh, dear. Hello. You're not going to cause any trouble, are you, good reflection? It's Pato the Vampire. What a great costume, Pato.
Trick or treat!
I'm not sure this is the best moment to find out who is scarier because... Oh, dear. That's what I'm trying to tell you, Pato. Pocoyo didn't do that. It was him. There. Fred, I don't want to scare you, but there is something very weird going on. That's what I was trying to tell you. Watch out. Pocoyo, please listen to me.
Hi.
No, guys, it's what I've been trying to tell you. Pocoyo didn't take them, it was his reflection. There he is. See, I told you. Pocoyo, when you practiced your trick-or-treat in front of the mirror, you cast a spell and your reflection came alive.
Hello.
We must catch him. But how? Although, nobody should be sad on Halloween, don't you think, Pocoyo?
Trick-or-treat!
Hooray for scare-proof friendships! Goodbye, see you next time! Ellie's Magic Wand.
Welcome to the night of Halloween, where anything can happen.
look. Witch Ellie and her apprentices are preparing a potion. Toad's tail, spider's leg, and dragon's tooth. And a bitten apple to finish the spell.
No apple.
Oh, of course, it's not apple season. But I'm sure Witch Ellie will find one. Apprentices, Witch Ellie says you mustn't touch anything while she's away.
Promise. Play!
Pocoyo, what are you going to do? Don't fall. Okay, just one. Pocoyo! Pato! Stop before you... Oh, dear. Oh, no. Witch Ellie will be back any minute. It's Witch Ellie. What do we do now? Quick, guys. Witch Ellie needs her wand. You can't find the wand, can you? Good idea, Pocoyo. You gained some time. But hurry up. We have to find her wand as soon as possible. Look who's here. It's Little Witch Caterpillar. Happy Halloween. Oh, what's that? It looks like a magic wand. I'm afraid someone has found Ellie's wand before you.
Get one back. Caterpillar!
What? No, Caterpillar, I don't think they want to play tag. Caterpillar! Oh, dear. What's up, Ellie? Is there a problem? There's something wrong with your wand? I don't see any problem with it. Okay, it was Pato and Pocoyo. Pocoyo, I think we need a plan B.
Yes!
Hi, Ellie. Look at the bright side. At least now you know where your wand is. Look, Caterpillar.
Which Ellie wants to swap your wand for a much nicer one? Isn't that great? We will finally be able to complete the Halloween potion. Apprentices, it's time to pour the last ingredients into the cauldron. Wonderful! Happy Halloween, everyone! Goodbye, see you next time!
Halloween Tales.
Hello, everyone.
Hi.
All dressed up for Halloween, I see. Hello, Nina. And where's your costume? You don't know what Halloween is? Well, Halloween is a special night where everyone has fun trying to scare each other. See? A scary, mad mummy. A frightening wolf man. And a spooky ghost pirate. What's that, Potto? You're going to tell a scary story? All right, Potto, let's hear it. Once upon a time, there was an old pirate. He roamed the darkest, dark ocean, carrying a trunk that was full to the brim with yummy candies. Suddenly, from out of the scary fog, a ghost ship The ghost pirate sent a giant octopus to steal the trunk. Turning all the candies into really terrifying ghost candies. Oh well, I suppose that wasn't so scary, was it? Pocoyo, would you like to try? Once upon a time, there was an ordinary boy who, when the moon was full, became the terrible, hair-raising, unbearable wolf boy. Well, the wolf boy just wants to play fetch.
Oh.
Ellie, would you like to try?
There once was a mummy who went to the cemetery one dark and stormy night
to have a lovely picnic with her dolls.
And when a strange and haunting music started to play, they all had a zombie dance party.
Well, Nina definitely isn't scared by that. Oh my! Who can that be? Trick or treat! Now that was a good scare!
Happy Halloween!
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
What are you making, Pocoyo? What is it?
Monster.
Oh, goodness. That is a very scary drawing, Pocoyo. It really gave me a fright. What are you going to do with that monster?
Boo!
You're going to scare people. Who?
Friends.
Oh, look, there's Ellie. Hello, Ellie. Ellie, look, a monster. Ah, yes, and some blue legs. Yes, you spotted those. Do any of you think Ellie is really frightened of the monster? You're right, she's pretending. Now, don't be upset, Pocoyo. Your monster really is scary. Oh, terrifying.
Help! Help! Monster! 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 Help! Monster!
Perhaps you should go and see, Pato. Maybe there really is a monster.
Help! Ah! Help! Run away, Pato! Escape!
It seems Pato is hard to scare too.
Silly books.
Now, Pocoyo. Oh my! No, this isn't looking good. Pocoyo's box has landed on Sleepy Bird. Ellie, Pato, that's not Pocoyo. Believe me. Can any of you help here? Is that Pocoyo inside the box?
No! Pocoyo isn't in the box.
Oh, Poor sleepy bird. I bet you'd like to get out of that box. I'm sure your friends would help you, but they think you're a monster. What's that, sleepy bird? Since everyone thinks you're a monster, you'll be a monster. Oh, dear. What is that ringing? It's the telephone.
Hello? Pato?
I wonder. I think Baby Bird is onto something. Yes, Baby Bird, that is Sleepy Bird in the box. Thank goodness you worked it out. Pocoyo, Ellie, Pato, there's no need to be frightened. It isn't really a monster. Can all of you tell them who's in the box? So you see, your monster wasn't a monster at all. It was just Sleepy Bird all along. Oh, gosh! Oh, I see. What fun! You've all got scary boxes of your own. Hooray for scary faces! Hooray for friends! Bye-bye! See you soon! I wonder where Pocoyo is today. Oh, Pocoyo! Oh, my Pocoyo. You did give me a fright. Oh, I see. It's your new game, is it? Very funny. Now, where's he gone? Oh, you got me again. I didn't see that coming. Oh. What is it you're planning now? But Pocoyo... I think Pocoyo would like all of you to say boo along with him. Ready? One, two, three. Now, Pocoyo, not everyone likes to play boo. You're not going to boo Lula too, are you?
No.
Oh, good. Oh, dear. Oh, poor Lula. Pocoyo, you're not thinking of... Oh... Pocoyo to boo you again. You certainly are enjoying yourself, aren't you? Now, Pocoyo, you know how sensitive Pato is. Perhaps you shouldn't... Oh, Pato, that was frightening. Oh, dear. All clear. Whew, that's the ticket. A nice, relaxing shower. The bottom of the sea. You should be able to get some peace and quiet here, Pato. Oh, how exhausting. Ah, yes. Water. Now, Pocoyo, don't you think you're taking this just a little too far?
Me? No.
Oh, poor Pato. Can any of you tell Ellie why Pato is so frightened?
Scared him. Pocoyo, you scared him.
You want all of us to say boo? Okay, ready? One, two, three, boo! Pocoyo, it's important to be a good sport. If you are going to boo, then you have to let others boo too. Being booed is not so bad. In fact, it can be rather fun. Pato, you can boo too. You scared me that time. Hooray for Pocoyo! Hooray for Pato! And hooray for games! Boo! Ha-ha! That was good too, wasn't it? Bye! See you soon! Hello, Pocoyo and Pato. What have you got there? Oh, a comic book. Those are some huge, scary monsters. I bet they make scary noises, too. Can you make a scary noise like a monster? Come on, everyone. Let's make monster noises. Yay! That's really scary! What was that? A toy car! I think you'd better get out of its way, Pocoyo. I wonder where it's going. I think Pato is more interested in monsters than the car. Keep up, Pocoyo. Goodness. A toy city. Amazing. amazing. It looks like it's made of blocks. Pato, you've got to see this. You'll love it. Giants! What are you two thinking? I see. Pocoyo will be the monkey monster and Pato the terrifying dragon monster. Hang on a minute, Pocoyo. Pato's right, Pocoyo. He's the dragon monster and you're the monkey monster.
Okay.
Oh! Very good, Pocoyo. What's this? Some little creatures? Oh, he hasn't seen them. Pocoyo can't see the poor little creatures because he's having so much fun being scary. Oh, dear. I think Pocoyo and Pato are scaring them. Now, Pato, wait! Oh, no! Oh, dear. Pato, that's enough now. Pato, Pocoyo, stop the game. This is really going too far. Pato, Pocoyo. Oh, dear. They're making so much noise, they can't hear me. Can you shout stop with me? It's our only chance. Ready?
Stop playing!
Pocoyo, those buildings that you're knocking down, there are things that live inside them. You can't see them because they're hiding. Look over there, inside that building. See? I'm afraid you've given them quite a scare.
Friends!
They're still afraid of you, Pocoyo. You've smashed up their city through your monster play. You need to put things right. What do all of you think? Should Pocoyo and Pato rebuild the city? Great idea! Yes, they should! Ah, now that's better! Come back, little creatures. No need to be frightened. Good as new. Only, where's Pato? Ah, you've built them a fairground, too. How nice. Pato, you are the fairground. Well, that is original. Hooray for Pocoyo and Pato. Hooray for being considerate. Bye-bye. See you soon. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Oh, what's that you have in your hand?
Camera!
Hmm? Oh, what a nice camera. How fabulous. Now, what else can you take a picture of with a camera? There must be something else you could take a photograph of. Ah, so you found something. Do any of you know what Pocoyo is going to take a photo of?
Apple.
Yes, an apple. And that's a very nice thing to take a photo of.
Apple. Camera?
You're right, Pocoyo. The camera's not here anymore. I wonder what could have happened to it. Look, Pocoyo, it's a photograph of a pink foot. I think the person who took the camera has left us a clue. They're playing a game with us. If we can guess who took the picture, then that person will have the camera. I wonder whose pink foot it could be, Pocoyo.
Lula!
There she is! Hello, Lula! Good dog, Lula! Does that look like the same foot to you, Pocoyo? What do all of you think? Is it the same foot?
No!
No, I don't think so either. It's a mystery. Pocoyo, look at that! It's another photograph! Well, now, this is getting more interesting.
Shoes!
Yes, those are wheels, all right. But I wonder who...
Pato!
Good guess, Pocoyo. Pato's riding his skateboard.
Wheels?
What do you think, Pocoyo? Is it the same? What about all of you? Do you think it's the same?
No, it's not the same.
Oh, dear. So Lula hasn't got the camera and Pato hasn't got it.
Blue backpack.
Indeed, and I seem to recall seeing a blue backpack quite like that somewhere before. Do you remember who has a blue backpack like that, Pocoyo? Oh, don't give up, Pocoyo. Maybe if we look at the photographs again, we can work it out. Let's see. A pink foot, a scooter, and a blue backpack. Now, who do we know who has a pink foot, rides a scooter, and has a blue backpack? Can you help, Pocoyo? Which one of his friends do you think has the camera?
Ellie!
Ellie!
Yes, I do believe you're right, Pocoyo. I think Ellie has been leaving us these clues and that she has the camera. Shall we go and find her?
Ellie!
Hooray for Pocoyo! You found out who had the camera. Good for you. Pocoyo, Ellie was only playing. Oh! Oh, a photo of everyone together. What a good idea. Everyone smile. Now that's what I call a picture. Bye. See you soon.